Meanwhile, the scarlet keeling case has now found an unintended victim, the humble shack. The Goan government has ruled that shacks will not stay open beyond midnight. But the big question is, will this now take a toll on tourism? Tavleen Singh and Anil Lad try to find out.
No glitzy bars, no swanky dance floors, and no flashy crockery. But still bursting at the seams with tourists. Shacks, they are the lifeline of Goa, dotted all along the coastline. But there's also a sinister side. Free flow of cocaine, ecstasy and sex, and crime just comes along. The scarlet keeling case is a gory example. And now, the shacks are in the firing line.
Hey, our law is not there. कानून से 10 बजे के बाद म्यूजिक नहीं हो सकता है, लाउड म्यूजिक नहीं हो सकता है, म्यूजिक नहीं हो सकता है, कोई पार्टी विटी डांस नहीं हो सकता है. फिर भी हमने अभी नज़र रखी है सब जगह पर, नज़र थी और है, हमारा पुलिस काम कर रहे हैं सब जगह पर. और जो बाकी का, जो बाकी के जो 11 बजे के बाद जो कोई खुला रखता है और उसको परमिशन दिया कि नहीं दिया, वो भी हम सोचते हैं हम थोड़ा कानून बदल करने के लिए.
No music after 10 p.m. and shutters down by midnight.
If they stop music, then we are not interesting to come Goa to rest, to spend our vacation.
Right, I think the music should be played later than 10 o'clock. It should be turned off about 12 or quietened down in the streets, but in the pubs, it should be stayed open till later.
Scarlett often frequented such shacks. It's a habit that cost her her life. And her rape and murder has driven the fizz out of the tourists.
Of course, it's very sad that these kind of events are taking place, and especially in the so touristic place as Goa.
Tour operators are worried that this could spark a downward spiral in foreign tourists coming to Goa.
हमारी अपनी कंपनी स्टिक ट्रैवल्स में जो कुछ लोग ग्रुप्स आ रहे थे, उनमें से एक फैमिली ने कहा कि भाई उन्होंने इंडिया का प्रोग्राम नहीं कैंसिल करा. उन्होंने कहा कि गोवा की जगह हमें श्रीलंका या कहीं और बीच रिजॉर्ट दे दीजिए. गोवा का उन्होंने अवॉइड कर दिया है. दो ग्रुप्स और हैं जो कि जिन्होंने कहा था भाई गोवा कैंसिल कर दें.
Goa is one of the most favorite destinations not only for Indians but for foreigners as well. But it seems that the scarlet keeling murder case has left a blot on the image of the most loved tourist destinations of the world. With camera person Hemant Sood, Tavleen Singh in Delhi for Headlines Today.